Thanks for the from Great Britain, Amy Tinkler.